Alright guys, welcome back to another LCPD5 videos, and this time I'm gonna use this armor. Oh no, it's not armor, sorry about that. We're gonna use this NYPD convict. So we're actually just gonna get this started here, and I actually just started it right now, so we're gonna see what we could get here. And I'm actually gonna go to Bohan, since actually make a marker for that. Yeah, so I gotta make sure we go to, maybe start in South Bohan. That's gonna be a pretty long ride there. So maybe we should get going on the way. So I've been recently looking around for NYPD convict for a while, because I haven't really found the right one that I really wanted. This one was the best bet because the lighting on it looks amazing. But you'll see when they receive a call. I'm using Wasteland calls, so I decided to do that. Sorry, I didn't take a sip of a drink. So the Wasteland calls to me are they're okay. Walter's calls. I like call-outs plus, no doubt about that, but I decided to give Wasteland a try out. Actually, I used Wasteland, I'm pretty sure I used a Wasteland in some patrols, but decided to use it again, and we got police and screw here, so that should be, right now. So I'm really excited about this patrol, let's see what we get here. Shit. And yeah, the thing about this doesn't have a really great handles. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna flip over sometimes in this patrol. You might see that in a little while, possibly when I turn. Alright, looks like we're gonna go through this bridge, and we'll possibly will be at Bohan. So I'm just pretty sure this bridge is connected to most of Bohan. So I can see it. Looks like there's traffic. That's something. And I'm actually down an automatic license plate reader, so we'll be using that also. Okay. Oh god, that guy's car's beat to shit. My focus is actually getting to
Listen, man, can you hurry it up?
Dude, that car's. What's going on over there? Should I even ask him? I shouldn't even ask him. I don't even want to know. Oh my god, we're in a wrong way. Cool. How can I crash in anybody? That's a good sign. Shit, yeah, maybe it's not a good sign now. Alright, here we go. We're in Bohan. Yes, I can totally respond to that. So let's go to that person with the gun. Oh god, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. There we go. Cool. So let's go to that guy with the gun. That should be pretty interesting to see what we get here. God, don't listen to that, guys. Speaks a bunch of bullshit. Shark turn. Oh my god.
The car's been hit!
Thank you. Running straight in. Tyrannosaurus. Okay, cool. Tyrannosaurus. After some time, it's a poison scraper. It takes you all the way out of your, it's a man with a gun. Gotcha, gotcha.
Oh my god!
Roger, roger. Let's go look for this SOB. Nice stretches. Oh, see him, I see him.
Suspect headed east on Butterfly Street on foot.
Yeah, he's under arrest. I don't care, I'm still arresting him. I got him, don't worry, I got him.
LCPD, stop what you're doing!
Alright, cool. I got him under control.
Hey, don't you make me come over there!
Alright, that was easy.
What am I hard to see?
We'll Sorry, bro. Sorry. Chill your tits. Alright. Let's see if we can hop. Oh, no, no, there's an entrance.
What up, yo? Que pasa?
Que pasa? I want a taco. Alright. Do we have to? Oh, yeah, okay, we have to.
Okay, don't be a sicko, there's nothing to see.
Yeah, I might use that charger next. Nice ass charger that I got. Alright, so we're gonna take him to the station. I'm not really gonna make this patrol long. I'm gonna keep it in the short area. So, I guess it's smart, so. Episode 2 of Season 2. Yeah, so the countdown begins on LSPDFR, the police mod for GTA 5. So on LSPDFR, if you go to their website, there's a huge countdown. Looks like there's only one day until it'll be fully released. So that's really interesting. I'm definitely gonna make a video of that.
I
already hit GTA 5 and just on this lane for LSPDFR. Alright, let's back up. Oh, I think I ran into that guy before. Wonderful. Let's see if he gets a target. No, okay. There's nothing wrong with him.
Malade, bro! What the fuck?
The guy's not good. Alright, no. No, no. Alright, looks like he's not getting... Ooh, he's a suspended license marker. Which one is it? Is that that SUV?
Green light, bro! Palante!
Let's wait for that van.
Did you do that on purpose?
Yeah, okay, it's definitely the van. What the hell is its skin?
Pull over! Police!
I couldn't have sworn that it said that. Okay, well, this guy's now. This guy's definitely now getting pulled over. Turned it off. Looks like that's a. Looks like I gotta fix the sense on it.
The more you run, the harder it'll be when I catch you!
Just get pissed off. Freeze, bro. Oh. Fuck. I accidentally shot him in the head. Uh-oh. Oh well. Sorry, bro. No, not really. That's homeless people harassing OTC passengers. Yeah, of course. I'll discard. Oh well. Let's get out of this area. Well, you know what? We always have, let's go here. We always have, it's called ANPR. Oh, shit. We must have had assistance. Yeah, what the hell are they requesting assistance for? Alright, well, I guess we can build it out. Alright. Oh, stolen bus. Wait, what? It's following a stolen bus. Oh, is it that guy? Yeah, it looks like it's that guy.
Suspect headed west.
Shoot, his tires. I think I got one of his tires. Holy shit! Okay. Well, that's one way. That's one way to stop him. Holy shit. Alright, let's shoot his meat dead.
Okay, don't be a sicko. There's nothing to see.
Alright, you know what? Let's try Sunny.
To all units, civilians report criminals disturbing the peace in, industrial.
Alright, let's go to that homeless call. Actually, I don't really need the lights on for that. Well, we could just do that. Oh shit. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Watch out,
bro. Everyone alright?
Larry, don't leave. I don't want to leave them. Let's see. Looks like they're gonna be over here. Wait, yeah, alright. Looks like there's only one. Yeah, there's only one.
Hey, you! Hold it! Calling reinforcements! Hold it right there!
Yeah, alright. I wasn't gonna let him run anyways. So I'm gonna ask for his ID.
May I see your ID, please?
What the hell is that? Alright. Let's request it. Oh my god, what the hell? Please stop doing that. Here we go. Alfredo Trevino. Trevino? Yeah, Trevino, whatever. Authorizations. I'll revoke license. Okay, wonderful. So let's see if there's anything else wrong with him. It's actually frisking.
Place your hands on top of your head so I can frisk you.
Yeah, we're gonna frisk him. So he has a revoke license. So maybe we'll just book him into the station.
Okay, you can go. Just stay out of trouble.
No, he's getting arrested.
You're under arrest, you freak!
Yeah. Chance. You know what? Maybe I'll just drive him. Yeah, screw it. I'll just drive him. But that was easy. That was literally easy. Alright, so we could transmit that. Let's be busy until we get to that station.
Come on, people, no rubbernecking.
Alright, is it that white line? Is there you? No, I guess not. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh shit, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, man. What the fuck? Stupid than I thought they were. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? It's like crashing into a magic curve. Dude, what the hell? Alright, let's clean our car before I do anything else. Spawn a car on fire. Nah. Not really that. That's mostly a fire department job. Let's see what we got here. Just the cars coming by. A fight in progress. Alright. Looks like we got a fight in progress. Seems a little interesting. We could definitely respond. Alright, cool. So it said it's gonna be left somewhere in Leftwood, somewhere around here. I guess it's way out of. Yeah, Algonquin. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure that's Leftwood on Algonquin, right? I'm not sure. Oh no, looks like it's gonna be around here. Alright, let's see what's going on here. That guy is hitting the lady, so that's actually more illegal than what she's doing.
Stop right there!
Yeah. What the? What's that for his ID?
You got any ID on you I can look at?
Yeah. What's up with the retro hat and suit? That figures. 1979. That figures. Requested. Oh, okay. Alright, well, this guy's definitely going to jail for assaulting a lady. To me, I guess she was self-defensing herself. Alright. So the license is pretty much clean, but we're actually...
Put your hands on your head and don't move them!
Oh, I'm just gonna... I issue him a citation. Can you issue me a citation? I forgot what option is. Pretty sure you can offer a citation, right? On foot?
Thank you for your cooperation. You can go.
Wait, can you get a motorcycle? Investigate... Yeah, here we go. $100 citation. Alright. And this is for assaulting a lady. Oh, it's so surprised, right? Oh, what the hell is that cop doing? What the hell are you doing, man? Don't wander off like that. Alright, let's get into the car. Drive to the nearest station, right? Yeah. Alright, cool. Well, that was pretty much easy. Not for a lead. I shouldn't have shot her. I shouldn't have gone for that guy. My bad. Fucking kidding me. Asshole. Shut the fuck up, asshole. It's called getting the job. I got no money to fix this. Bullshit. Alright, I didn't even know if to press LTE.
Okay, don't be a sicko. There's nothing to
yeah,
see.
Yeah, let's respond to that. Alright, cool. This one, we get that. That seems interesting. Alright, let's go there. See here. So attacking the LTA officers, so I'm supposing that maybe something happened that he didn't like, so he decided to beat the shit out of an LTA officer. Which is technically still illegal.
Yo, you see this shit?
It doesn't assault an officer.
Screw this shit.
Love you too, bitch. Is that them? Looks like them. I'm sorry, what? The fuck am I trying to do? Okay, okay, I guess this is it.
Stop what you're doing
for your lives!
Hey, asshole, freeze.
Hold it right there!
Yeah, it's extra's AD.
May I see your ID, please?
Shut up, Brick!
Oh, well, okay. Let's frisk him.
Place your hands on top of your head so I can frisk you.
That's still some major bullshit. But this guy's getting arrested. Even he has nothing on him.
You'll have lots of time
to this doesn't surprise
me. Now. Hands behind your back!
Yeah, you're under arrest. This guy's going to jail. I'm gonna drive him.
Stop where you're going!
Oh God, please don't kill me!
Alright. And let's ask for his ID.
You got any ID on you I can look at?
Yes, stinky got any ID. Andy England. I released this guy's ID. Let's request it. Expired license. Alright, we're definitely gonna call a prisoner transfer for this guy.
Put your hands on your head and don't move them!
What the hell is that cop doing? What the fuck?
Okay, you can go. Just stay out of trouble.
Nah, I don't trust this guy, so we're just still gonna arrest him. Alright, yeah, let's get this guy. The unit should be here, so... Yeah, there we go. Alright, we should wait for a unit. See if they actually get here in time. Did they even get here? Oh, there we go.
I'm gonna follow him on foot.
Alright, so make sure that guy doesn't try anything funny.
We have suspect.
There we go. Okay, cool. Well, that's done. Oh shit. Oh, see what I tell you, I was gonna flip sometime, but it didn't open. Fuck it. But we'll see. Okay, that's who you're running. So technically you're the fucking one. Alright. So, let's see here. Just go to this marker. Alright guys, so this is gonna be the end of this patrol. Like I said, it wasn't really that long for a patrol. But I'll be doing more tomorrow. So today, I won't be doing any more. So this is going to be my one and only, I guess, one for today. Some more patrols coming tomorrow. Got some new ideas, maybe like an FBI patrol or a SWAT one. We haven't really done a SWAT in a while. I guess the last one didn't go so well. So I'll make sure I do a remake of that. And yeah, anyway guys, see you guys in the next episode. You guys are the best. Peace.